Do you feel like it's a backlash, or that you feel like you're violating people's privacy? Do you feel like you're adequately portrayed as a, because I want to wonder about the person who actually created this thing.
Yeah, I mean, a lot of stuff happened along the way. I think, there were real learning points and turning points along the way in terms of building things. You know, it really went from this position very early on where we were just in this college dorm room to, we moved out to California, it was a few friends and me. And, it just kind of had this project feel for a while, and there was this real turning point when companies started trying to buy the company for a huge amount of money. And, you know, I had to kind of get my friends together, and we had to decide what was it that we really cared about and what was it that we wanted to do. We decided not to take those offers. And,
right.
You know, to me, a lot of that decision was that what we wanted to do and what we wanted to spend, you know, a big part of our lives doing was just continuing to push and kind of build products that help people share information,
right.
Build products that help people stay connected. And that's really what we're spending our time doing. And, you know, I think there's just been a lot of space between that early stuff and where we are now. If I knew what I knew now then I hope I wouldn't have made those mistakes. But I can't go back and change the past. I can only do what we think is the right thing going forward.
So before we move off this privacy thing, and I thought
really
that was a fascinating answer.
Okay, you want to take off the hoodie?
No, I never take off the hoodie.
I know you don't. What's with that? There's a group of women in the audience that wish you would.
No.
Girls?
Whoa.
All right.
Sorry. Yeah, that's okay.
Can you explain what this instant personalization thing was that you did, and why you did it, and what's the value of it to your users?
Maybe I should take off the hoodie.
Take off the hoodie.
Go ahead.
You want to? Are you hot? Go ahead. Here. Let me get someone. You all right?
Yeah.
This is a great moment in internet history.
What?
All right.
What are we going to do with the mic?
Put it on your...
All right.
Put it on the collar of your T-shirt. Do you want some...
Do you need some help?
No, I'm good.
All right. Okay. Mark?
Sorry about the...
Sorry about being warm, Mark.
No, it's...
We're not even yelling at you.
Yeah.
Yet.
We're not going to yell at him.
No, we're not. Of course not. That is a warm hoodie.
Yeah, no, it's a thick hoodie. It's a company hoodie. We print our mission on the inside.
What?
Oh
my
really?
God, the inside of the hoodie, everybody. Take a moment. What is it?
Making the world more open and connected.
Oh my God, it's like a secret
cool.
cult. Look at that, making the world open and connected, stream, graph, platform, and this weird symbol in the middle that is probably for the Illuminati. Oh, 2010.
No, it's 2010.
Okay. Oh, no.